checking function and use it as a memory charger. First, we can connect this AC cable to the tool and put in the clamps. Then we connect the clamps to the battery of us. And then back to the positive, back to the negative. And remember to plug in the AC cable. Now we choose the second function, battery charger. And also you can choose the battery type, lead basic battery or lithium iron battery. Okay, and this is the first one, it's a lead basic battery for power. Okay, let's enter. And as you can see, the screen, the charging status on the screen. If the battery is in bad condition, you can also use the pulse repair mode to charge the battery. It will improve the battery performance. Yeah, so this is the battery charging function of this model KW520. I check it as a battery tester. Now we check the check function, the first one. We press enter and choose the battery position out of wake-up and enter. Also choose battery type regular voltage and input the 68 amount as is written on the battery sticker. Okay, it's 520.